In my last video, I explained that I was going to make some changes to the heating system that I've installed in a brand new house. In this picture, I've tried to show the alterations that I'm proposing to make. I'm going to remove the pump and mixing valve from the underfloor heating. I'm also going to take the pump that's currently serving the first and second floor radiators, and I'm going to fit that on the flow directly out of the buffer vessel. These are just a few speeded up clips of me actually making the alterations. The reason I'm making these alterations is because if you take a look at one of my previous videos, when I initially commissioned this system, everything seemed to be working just fine. But after a while, I thought the heat pump was frosting up a little bit too regularly for my liking. So after receiving a few helpful comments and some research on this matter, this is the action that I decided to take.